peacock's most distinguishing feature is its highly decorated tail. The females have no such adornment. It is only possible to see the tail feathers of this bird, with its blue head and neck, in the mating season, when the male opens up its tail to attract the female and produces an astounding fan. The male peacock has some 200 tail feathers, which are replaced every year. Some 170 of these are in the shape of eyes and are known as eye feathers. The remaining 30 give the fan its exquisite outline and are known as tea feathers. The eyes are distributed in a very regular manner over the fan. At the microscopic level, both tea and eye feathers possess very complex designs. Each one of the eyes is visible because there are short feathers in the front of the fan and long feathers behind. The tiny hairs on an eye feather are close together at the top and more widely spaced at the bottom. Thanks to this wide spacing at the bottom, the part containing the eye is brought out by the creation of a contrast. The colors in a peacock's feathers are principally attractive because they are bright and striking. These striking colors change according to the angle from which one looks at them. This happens not because of color pigments, but due to an optical effect known as the thin film, which takes place in feather barbules. It is, of course, impossible for the peacock to perform such detailed calculations and install such a design in its own body. It is also impossible for it to know that these magnificent designs will impress female peacocks. The creator who planned this extraordinarily beautiful tail in all its detail is Almighty God, Lord of the earth and sky, and all that lies between.